Your lieutenant has something close to a spit.
Hey, guess what? Okay. I threw down my first smoke.
Nice. Because I'm going to protect Jack. Not you,
he needs
though.
Like a 19 to throw that smoke this time, too.
Yeah, anything but a 20.
Thank you.
So, we'll be okay. What's the range on a sniper rifle?
96.
Anything over 96?
96.
Oh, 96. Yeah, but what's like the range band? Because I know there's the minuses and pluses.
So it has a penalty from 0 to 16, and then out from that to like 48, it has a plus 3. And then it starts getting a little worse.
Second order.
Where
they all fail.
Multi sniper, minus 3 from 0 to 8, 0 from 8 to 16, plus 3 from 16 to 48, minus 3 from 48 to 96.
Okay, so I'll spend the first one.
What will you do?
That will activate him.
I will fire upon you.
Remember that this is infinitely tall.
Okay.
And these guys are prone.
16.
And I'm guessing those guys can still see.
You need to crit to stop it.
Yep, because I should be able to draw from here and here.
This one is a 19.
And I actually don't know if he can. These two can. This guy
can. Can we check that now?
Yes, we can check that now.
I just figured
it was a 19. I didn't realize it was a
19. You want me to hold like the.
Can you take cover?
It'll be fine.
He does not get cover.
So I'm in a plus 3 range?
Yes, I can see him.
Okay.
You need to just roll a crit.
So he will activate first. And I will move like so.
Yep. I have one.
Oh wait, no, but I'm at a 12.
Yeah.
Okay, never mind.
You will want to move to beyond that ladder.
Wait, like over here?
Yep. In order to see this first one.
Cool. I will fire again, ignoring your smoke because I've been missing.
Can you see?
Oh, actually, then he doesn't. So that
you can see this one to start.
That didn't happen because you can't actually smoke that him. I didn't realize.
And this one to start.
So that was just a dodge.
So yes, you can
these
just
buildings
start
aren't infinitely tall. They're as tall
correct.
As
yeah, they are as tall
yeah.
as they are.
Right, so yeah, he's gonna move there.
All right, sure.
No, that's not
yep,
right.
Stands up.
Yeah.
They will RO. We're further away. But I may as well. Each of them is gonna try and Panzerfaust him.
Okay. I'm gonna use ammunition shock.
Yep. You get two shots, and you can divide them how you want, or you can lay them into the same guy.
Mathematically speaking, it's just better to double tag somebody.
It'll be better because you have a higher chance of beating me in that face-to-face roll. I actually
beat
you.
Where's the
blue one?
Yeah.
I don't know.
Okay.
I only have these here.
Okay.
If I beat you, then you get hit by this.
Okay. So yeah, I'll double team. This guy right here.
The closer one? Things that won't
work. Yes.
So we have to measure the distance between them to determine our bands. You'll probably be at a plus, but I'm going to be at a minus.
Come around the corner.
39.
Alright, so you're at a plus 3 and I'm at a minus 3.
Yep.
And then there is a minus 3 for cover on both our sides. So I've got a minus 6 and you're at 9. You need a 12. I need a 5.
Okay.
It's a Mar.
It's a mighty
5. Right? Yes, that is a Mar.
I miss.
Oh, the Mar is 4.
7.
Alright. So it is a PAL 15.
Gundam.
I get 1 point of armor for being me and 3 for being behind a wall, so I need 12. To not die, and I totally die.
Yeah!
Splash!
Okay. All right. So now that guy, if I want to shoot, I can't use shock ammunition anymore?
No, you can
this
use
model
it for the
activates.
Entire game. He's loaded up.
Oh, okay. I thought you meant when you said two shots.
No, he gets two shots per activation.
Okay.
That missile launcher that you were ignoring needs to hit you on a 5.
Yeah.
Misses you on a 7.
No.
Okay. So, another order. And.
Shooting you.
Sit still for the first one?
Yep. Try to missile launcher you on a 5.
2 and a him?
Yep, 12 to 5s. I miss on a 10. You hit twice. So I need 12s. Yeah, whatever.
Okay.
He's out of Panzer Pass now.
Okay.
He can just use a pistol if he wants.
All right.
So he is unloaded. His second weapon is a shotgun, which, if you can guess, can't reach that far.
Yep.
He is going to take a guts test for surviving those armors, though.
Okay.
He fails, and because he is religious, he stands there like a deer.
Sorry,
yes, he fails. He's going to fall over.
We're going to see whether any of that is necessary.
Thank you. Thank you. He is now prone. And not being shot.
So spend one. And this guy will move.
No, just the mark.
For you?
Yep. Just to this one,
because
there's no way to get to this one.
Right there, draws line of sight to that guy.
Yep.
Okay.
So that was the first one.
Yep. He tries to missile launcher you.
Two shots on him.
I need the range. I think this time I'm going to get a plus.
Yeah. Just
31.
Yep. So we each have plus 3, minus 3, plus for range, minus for cover. Yep. So I need an 11, and you need a 12.
But we all shot you just because.
Yes, yeah, you shot
me. I missed on a 13. Wow. Alright, so I take the 3, I need a 12. Ah, splat.
Okay.
And then there was one.
Spend. So I can spend my lieutenant order on whoever I want because of... Okay. So I'll spend the lieutenant order now and activate the link team.
Now with the quick gets you involved at the same time.
Yep.
You designate, do you want the link leader to be now?
Link leader will be...
And that's the only one that gets to shoot or do the action.
Oh, the only one that gets to shoot?
Correct.
And if the link leader dies, the link is broken.
And you spend another command token to put it back up.
Okay, so he will... Is it better to shoot him with the machine
more
gun?
More dice is better.
Okay, so machine gun will be link leader.
Okay.
So, first one move. These guys are 4/4s?
Yep, 4/4s. Your giant robots are 6/4. Your doctor and his slaves are 6/4s. All of your monkeys except for that sniper. The sniper is a 4/2. And your flamethrower drone is a 6/2.
Okay. He's got a rocket launcher.
Let's go.
This guy?
Yes. A missile launcher. It's different than the rocket launcher they have.
And the base has to be within the two?
Yes. Wherever you measure to.
Right there.
Is machine gun guy moving?
He will. If I move.
We'll see if he just murders.
Dude. Can I move like behind this corner to still see you but get cover?
You won't get cover because I'll shoot you at the start. But the next volley, if you are starting in cover, you'd have cover.
We're gonna be shooting you at a 17.
It's 8 inches. I can't measure the 8 inches until he's actually moved.
The what 8 inches?
The 8 inches are going to see from the
correct. You'll probably have the 8.
Alright, so that's the first one.
So I get one RO, which I can take on any of those models.
Yep.
The only one that would shoot me back is that machine gun. So I'm going to make this a normal roll, and I'm going to shoot... Fuck your bitch. Fuck your missile launcher, too.
No, these are Berlino Blog these.
That's a
machine gun, but I don't want
to deal with that later.
There's a startup pack.
Alright, I'm going to nuke your missile launcher.
Oh, yeah.
And your machine gun can unload on me.
Alright, so machine gun. He can't do anything. He's
correct.
Really, okay, so machine gun is.
You get four shots.
Four shots.
Measure our range. If we're within 32 from where you started, you'll have a plus 3.
Within 32?
Yeah.
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 25.
So you've got a plus 3 for range, a minus 3 for my cover, a plus 3 for your link. Sorry, you get 5 shots. You're in a link 5.
Oh, but okay, I got rid of the.
So one extra shot for link 3, plus 3 accuracy for link 5. So you're at a plus 6, minus 3, a 14 overall. You need 14s or less.
No more RNG.
11, 1, 2, 5.
Okay, four. So I've got 4 saves. It is a PAL 15. I have 1 point of armor and 3 for cover. I need 12s to not go down.
Okay, I'm going to fight that thing and I'm going to try to kill him.
I am all the way dead. Let's see if my Panzerfaust shot nails your friend. I need a 14 to hit him. He is hit. He needs 3 saves. PAL 14. And he has 1 point of armor, so he needs 14.
Okay. Two wounds.
Alright, he's dead all the way.
Okay.
Your link is down to 4, so you don't get the plus 3 accuracy anymore.
Okay.
But you do still get the 1 extra shot. Just stand up.
We can see each other fairly quickly.
Yep, you have killed all of the stuff I had out, and you did it very efficiently, 4 orders.
You still get an order for him because he's not technically dead.
He's not dead.
Or unconscious.
Yep, he survived, and he's just lying down now.
What is your response?
Yeah, there's no way you can see
him. He's something called an irregular.
Yeah.
So I can't use his orders on anyone but him anyways.
Okay.
Like one third of my models in this list are irregulars.
Okay, so I'll spend order to activate.
So I go for 12 for 15. Are you touching the cover? We're not touching.
I am. I can't do it.
Oh. Yeah. Freaking
gun.
Yeah. So I'm at a 12.
He'll be the link leader.
And
first order move.
Yep.
Over.
Yep. There's no ladder on that side, so he's gonna have to do a climb for the.
Which is
a complex.
Okay. So that takes both of your shorts.
Right. He could walk over to that ladder over there, though, and make it in the double move.
Okay. Yeah, double move.
Because right, I know you're doing a move.
3, so that's 4 inches.
Yep.
And then
2 over, 2 down.
2 over, 2 down.
And he is 8, will end around here. Look at me be right.
Do another one.
Yep.
Activate 6. These guys. She'll be linked in.
So perfect.
Base armor needs to be at least.
So
no, you're good. You're good. Barely, but yes.
4.
And one more important thing for activating these boxes,
yeah.
The terminals. Only specialists can do it. Anya is a specialist, so is your doctor. And those are the only 2 specialists.
Can he do it through these guys?
Yes.
I was doubting you.
But opening the door, anyone can do it. Just carrying these packets, a specialist has to do it.
Alright, so first move 4. First move 4. First move 4. Nobody can see him, so
yep.
Move 4.
Down, boy! No.
He's so excited.
Hover.
If I don't...
Hover? No. That's not...
If I don't use my full movement when I get to the door, can I... Okay.
No.
So...
Because they declared the short and they have to do it.
Second.
Really, Joe? Did you just do this?
Yeah.
Did
no,
you
did
really
again.
Just
he
do
this? Another one... His short, he'll open the door.
Yep, they all have to declare the same because they're in a link, so they're all going to try and activate and be sad that only one of them has the keypad.
Okay. And then second,
is move.
Move, she'll move in.
Yep, when you touch one of the boxes.
Touch the box. These guys.
Really? Really, really.
Whatever, Sam.
Stay there, he'll stay there.
Joe rolled a 4!
Another order, she'll
try to activate it.
Boop, 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 boop.
Alright, so for that, she needs a willpower roll.
Okay.
She needs a 13, because that's her willpower,
yep.
To crack open the box.
I succeed. That's bullshit.
10?
She succeeds.
Okay.
So you have this box.
Okay. So they all technically try to activate
yes.
It for the team. Second one will be move.
I believe she can only carry one at a time, but
okay.
She can pass it off to her friend.
Yeah.
Bertolino,
I hate you.
Why do you hate me?
She made me like
your
ape.
That shouldn't have happened.
Yes.
No, it shouldn't have.
Shit happens.
I lost
it's
my agency in the
it's
first
statistic.
Round.
Statistically,
on
Bertolino,
no,
statistically, I should not be rolling 5 times below a 10.
Actually,
it happens.
It happens.
The odds are just very, very
sure.
Favorite.
30 mil!
Now he goes for
home. Yeah, they can only carry one.
Okay.
So she can short hand it off to someone, or someone can short take it from her.
But since they all have to do the same thing.
Yeah.
I gotta move her
into base to base with one of her friends, and then they all hand to each other and are very confused.
Okay, so the second of this one will be to move, and she'll move for. Actually, we don't want him to hold it because he's doing shit.
And if they die, they drop it, so you can pick it up again.
Okay, activate the
sub. Okay, so second will be move. She'll move four to him.
Okay.
All right. So then, actually, wait, hold on. She's the one who's got to upload it to here, too?
Any of these terminals.
But she's the one who has to do it, right?
The person holding it.
Alright, so second will be move. Alright, so the next order. Hand off. And that is the safest one to go there.
Yep. I'm not stood up, so you won't have any ROs wherever you go, but you're not going to get there with this one order, so it would be best to try and hide somewhere where I'm not going to murder you. You can easily get behind some of those boxes.
Okay, so... Alright, so... Second one will be move over.
Mm-hmm.
So this one, my last order, hand off to him.
Okay.
So they all attempt to hand it off.
Yep.
Second one will be move.
One of them's on.
He'll move
that, the bad
here
one.
And go pro.
Okay.
He will move for. He'll move here and go.
And remember his facing.
Actually, he doesn't want to move there. So she can fit there. Can he hop this or no?
Yes.
Okay.
They're taller than us, so they can hop.
So he'll go here and go prone. She will go here, facing this way.
Okay.
And go prone. And he will go forward to here and go prone.
Okay. And who is looking? Is the machine gun really looking that way?
No, the machine gun
okay.
is
there we
looking
go.
This way.
They're all prone.
He will be looking. Doesn't really matter because they can't really. Well, they go all the way over here. They can if they go over here.
I'll find a way to get to you.
Rest he'll face this way. He'll face this way. She'll face this way. They're all prone. It's all my orders.
Okay. So how am I going to kill that tag and that sniper?
He's the one with it.
Yes. I'll just put this back next time.
Where's your stuff?
Over there. You only took one model anyways. Alright, I need to make my order pools.
Yeah. I'm using this for a prone, so unless you got an extra prone.
Well, Riser is giving me all of the orders back. So, my main order pool has 8 regulars.
Yep.
2 irregulars, one of them is impetuous.
I also want to see in amount of
you gonna call the ambulance?
How do you create 2 order pools? Is it just by model count?
You do it when you're doing list construction. Each order pool, each order group can only have 10 orders in it, 10 regular orders in it, and irregulars. So once you get beyond that, you have to make a second order pool.
Okay.
Yeah. You can stop early and split them, but there's no real reason to.
Okay.
Because you can't move, you can't spend orders from one pool into the models in the other pool.
Yeah. Okay, so anybody from order pool A cannot use order pool B's.
And vice versa.
Okay. So that's why you don't have, like, 10 dudes, and you split them into 2 groups, so that's just, like,
right.
Shooting yourself in the dick.
Yep, right in the tip.
Okay.
So this is my main order pool. It has 2 irregulars, a lieutenant, 8 regulars, and a red. And then second... The reds and the blue don't count towards the maximum, so I have 8 greens and 2 yellows, which is 10.
So you could theoretically cheat and have, like, 15 orders?
If you had a list made entirely of those crazy guys Riser was using, it would be 20 orders in one group. They would be 10 irregulars and 10 reds. and the reds wouldn't count, but none of them can use each other's irregulars. So
it's literally one order per dude.
Two orders per dude, because they get their red and then they get their yellow.
Yeah. Okay.
My second has four greens.
Yeah.
And six yellows. One of them is a red. Actually, it has less yellows now because you shot three of them. You jerk.
Yeah, yeah.
So it has three yellows and a red. But the only red that really matters is that. Can I have the tape?
Yeah.
All right, so first I have to do my reds. I'm going to start with Order Pool 2's Kum Biker.
That just sounds so bad.
It's K-U-M. It's as bad as you think.
Wow.
He determines that that is the closest model. And he comes zipping out, like a sociopath, right to there. Can totally be seen by that machine gun carrying nonsense monster.
Okay. So, shoot back?
Yep, it can shoot at me. You have to pick the ammunition type before you roll. In this case, you would either do the shock or you do the explosive. The explosive will make me take three saves. The shock, if it hurts me, will put me straight to dead. But it will only make one save. Most of the time people go with the explosive, because it's three saves.
Yeah, but how many saves do you have to fail with that?
He's dogged, so if I fail one of them and pass two, I will say I'm still standing until the end of the turn.
Yeah.
If you do the shock and I fail one, I'm dead all the way, but I only take that one save. I will need 15s to pass saves.
Yeah,
so 15 and up?
I don't want to mess you up.
Okay, so if I do the explosive, you have to fail, what, two to die?
I have to fail two to die.
So we're playing at 150
and if you do the shock, I have to fail the one that you get.
So you can do the same
yeah,
thing
but
you
yeah, 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 ignore one, so even if you fail one out
the shock
three,
one will put me straight to death. I won't be able to declare dogged.
Have you done the math on this?
I haven't done the math for this, but usually the explosive is better. Making more dice just makes the odds go up by two every time you put another die.
Okay, so I guess we'll try it Joe's way. And I'll do the explosive.
Yep, and I'm gonna try and smoke dodge and shoot a smoke grenade with my grenade launcher up over here somewhere.
Okay.
So we'll be within my 16.
Sorry.
Okay.
Yep. So right here is fine.
Yep.
I need a 14 to nail that.
Okay.
And you are a BS-14 with plus 3 for range,
yeah.
And I don't get covered, so you need a 17 to hit me.
I only get one die, right?
You get one die. 1-1! I hit it on a 9.
12.
You
no,
bastard!
No, 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 no.
This was explosive, right?
Yeah. Yep.
3 saves.
I'm
I
listening
need 15.
To Joe. Listening to Joe.
This is listening to Joe at its finest. I failed 2 and I die.
Good night, guys.
Good
night.
Job, Joe.
Yeah, good job.
You didn't die.
My next... what'd you do with my main order pool, Brian?
Brian, where'd you put his main order pool?
I need some. Oh, you're playing again?
Yeah. Okay, so he was... How many did you have?
I need 8 greens, 1 blue, 2 yellows, and a red. I'm going to burn my red.
Here's your blue.
Thank you.
So here's 8 greens and a blue.
Alright.
You don't have 2 yellows.
I will just do crones for yellows. Alright, so burning the red on Zuluka. She determines that that fucker is probably the closest. Let us find out. So there's that asshole.
It was tough. It's a bad idea to
nope,
take a
that asshole's the closest. So we are
unless it's maybe like a right show
going over here.
Okay, maybe. But you
go out to here.
I don't know the army well.
Your sniper could probably see me as I came around here.
You wanted a laser pointer?
Yeah. Can you get the S4?
Also,
right here. You have to hit my white.
The answer is
so you can shoot with either double action or shock. I need to fail 2 saves to go all the way dead.
How many damage do you take from the double action?
2 saves.
Okay,
so I need to fail both of those, or I need to fail the one shot.
What? 15?
You will need 15s to hit me with that, and I will need 14s to smoke dodge a smoke grenade over here somewhere. Actually, no, I can't smoke dodge that because we've got a visor.
He actually has a... Oh, okay, now he's... Yeah.
So I'm not smoke dodging, I'm just firing a smoke grenade
over yonder.
Yeah. Where do I want it to go?
All the way right here. So, oh no.
It won't stop it. My MSV though I can use to drill your tag, which would be fun. So if I fired the smoke grenade over here, I'd be able to use that and drill your tag.
Oh, I'll heal. Actually, I'll let them die. I don't care. I'm just gonna carry the med packs back and forth.
I will kill each and every one of them.
That's fine. They're monkeys.
Yeah, I guess my best bet is to drill the tag with a machine gun. So we're gonna shoot a grenade over here from back here, so I'll have my plus three. So I need a 14 to land that. I failed to land that smoke. You need a 15 to hit me with the what ammunition?
Shock.
Okay.
It doesn't matter.
Great success! Fuck! I burn her yellow, because oh my god. Actually, do I want to burn it yet or just kill you? I should kill you first. My grenade launcher was this fucker.
I took off some models. I got one of the four med packs, and I'm making a break for it right now.
Oh no, I really can't.
Because most of his stuff's left on that side of the table, and this is apparently infinite call, so he can't see me unless he moves.
No, it's been great. Yeah.
I want him to move, so I can actually shoot him. I have a feeling this thing doesn't do any kind of cool jumping, so I'm going to be thoroughly disappointed.
It can vault that S7 height. It can literally jump these.
Oh, okay, sweet. Never mind. Slightly better than I hoped for.
Remember, you can vault everything shorter than you, so that thing's like, oh, this is smaller than me.
So when you say this height, you mean up to where the yellow is?
The white.
Okay. So what I'm saying where the yellow begins.
Yes.
Okay. All right.
So we can free move over that. He can free move over those boxes. He can free move.
The model's
over
only to like. Fucking
yes.
Can't. What?
He has arms. They extend up. He can grab it and go. Whoop.
I feel like these arms would be taller than this. Just saying. And this thing apparently doesn't have arms.
It doesn't have arms. It just does things.
All right. Yeah.
Fuck that sniper. Fuck
him. Sniper's so good.
I have to engage him with my Jambas on. I don't want to do that.
Oh, I will shock
him. He's immune to shock. He'll be fine.
I will make you take two
yes,
saves.
Yes, the two saves is probably the most likely thing.
You will fail one.
Probably not.
And I will double tag your corpse.
Or just. Why isn't your biker up there right now?
Because it just burned the first order. The first biker got himself shot with an explosive bullet and did not champ two saves. If he had champ two saves, he would be up there right now. This biker had to deal with an MSV asshole who missed her, but then she failed to shoot the smoke again because apparently I'm not filling the grenades with smoke. I'll burn a regular. As far as where my guys are. The grenade launcher and the MSV machine gun are in order pool 1 with those 8 regulars.
Yep.
The irregular machine gun is in the other order group with 4 regular orders.
Okay.
The biker you killed was in order group 2. Okay. She's in order group 1.
All your healers are in order group 1?
My... Where did...
You put one down there, you put one back there?
Right. She's in order group 1, because she was my mech deploy, I could have put her up 24 inches.
Yep.
And then these two are in order group 2.
Sweet. Kill order group 2.
So
I'm rolling my willpower.
They usually don't need much to get going. So I'll burn one on the Jazanzan, I either threw it away. He is going to wander over here. I don't believe... Yeah, maybe we can. So I get to here.
Yeah. No, I think I can see you.
I don't know if we can. No, we can't yet.
No, not yet.
So his second will be...
Alright, I played this earlier going second.
Fall over, go prone. And he's a 4-2 as well, so he's a slow asshole. So he's going to trip and fall and go this way. Which means he'll be blocked by her.
It does seem to be the better side, but I don't know.
I'll burn another order on him, my Stratego's order, because I can.
Yep.
So he will...
Don't go in on the basis of if this is a practice game.
You're all just seeing how you do with first
practice. I should practice.
If someone's going to choose back and turn at some point.
Well, or I'll lose the roll.
Yeah.
He will cautious move. Cautious move is
that's
an entire order that if you can start out of line of sight of anyone and end out of line of sight of anyone,
I will
they don't generate any arrows, so it's like you're cautiously moving from one piece of cover to another.
Okay.
At the moment, you can't see him, and when I'm done behind this, you probably won't be able to see me either as I demon baby crawl. Because you have to draw to my base right now.
Oh, because you're still technically prone.
Still prone.
Okay.
So if you can hit my base, then I can't do it. This is the only order where you get to. Yeah,
no, I can hit your head if you recognize.
If I was standing.
Yeah.
Bertolino forgot this for himself. He wanted Bertolino.
Yep.
Yeah, I'm surprised we got the shitty terrain.
Yeah, it was already set up for them. That's the scenario they're actually doing in the tournament. And probably how little Jack Lorraine is in the tournament. I didn't say that.
I'll say it.
So
you text and be like, hey, are you going to do that during the tournament, like rage quit, or are you going to actually play through?
He will stand up.
Yeah.
And walk over here.
Yeah.
Generating an RO from your guy, I'm not in cover to start.
Jack's generating ROs?
Alright, so I'll reaction.
He's gonna do that.
You probably can kill me better than I can kill you.
I get 4 shots tier 1, and we're both the same hit skill.
So I could dodge and go behind this thing, so I'm 1-7-1. That's only if I successfully dodge and don't die.
Yep.
Or I could just try and kill you.
Yep.
I'm gonna try and kill you.
Alright! You will need 15s to hit me this time because I'm not in cover, and I will need 12s to hit you because you are in cover.
Yeah. I'm doing the... He's immune to shock, right?
Right, so do the double action.
Double action.
So I have a 5 and a 3.
Alright, so I just
want to
roll a
6. A 4! You negate my 3, but take my 5!
Slightly awkward.
So you take a PAL 15. I don't know how much armor you actually come with, but you get 3 points for the wall.
So I need a 12 as of right now?
You need a 13 because you have to exceed. Yeah. You have 3 points. You're exactly like me, except not immune to shock.
Can we sell this over, like...
Yes. I no longer need to make room for Jack.
No, apparently everyone can see me.
So, you have 6 points of armor,
yeah,
which will lower it down to a 9. You need to exceed that, so you need a 10.
Okay.
50-50. What you got?
13!
Alright!
Suck it.
Another order!
Yep.
Dock it. Second will be fall over prone just in case I finish this and I don't want to be standing here anymore.
Sounds good. Double action.
We need 12s.
I got a 6.
I have a 5 and a 1.
No!
Take it! I also need a 10. But 2 tens, just double.
Fail.
Two? I failed 1! I passed 1.
Alright, so you're just...
Just unconscious. I've had worse. It's been better, but I've had worse.
Since you fall... Oh, you fall right where you stand. You don't get the fall prone action.
He was already prone, but yes, he falls prone.
Okay.
If he wasn't already prone, he is prone. He is now very prone.
Alright, let's lob something over there.
Well. You lost that. You lost that heart. I need to pick you up. I need to get a doctor there.
Which means you need to... What do you mean? Stand up or crawl?
Order pull 2!
Yep.
Burning one of its regular orders on the doctor, who is going to demon baby crawl, because she can't be seen yet. Over here.
So just, I'm only telling you because you're playing the man, so just be aware of that.
Okay.
That's fine. The next one she'll make it to base. Burn another order.
Yep.
That's good to know.
She is going to stand up.
Yep.
Yeah, she's going to walk 3 down and be in base with him. You get a RO to shoot me if you want.
She's not immune to shock.
She is not immune to shock.
What's your save going to be?
She will need a 15.
So, hope you fail 2 15s or just go with the 1. We're going to keep ballsy and go for the 1.
Okay. You need a 15 to hit her, and I need a 17 to pick up my friend. This isn't a face-to-face, so if you hit me, it happens... You miss.
20. Awkward.
I pick up my friend.
Balls.
Yep. If that was my classified, I would be happy, but it's not. So, back to the... He stands up and shoots you with his machine gun because you're an asshole.
Back to the double action.
Needing 12s.
Oh, yeah, you're correct.
6.
I miss every shot.
Do it! Do it.
2 tens. Oh no, he's all the way dead!
Yes! Yes, for the love of God! Yeah.
If I were Jack right now, I would be rage quitting. There is no way that I should roll all above tens! There is no way!
Berlino's rage quitting. I killed this guy with 1 shot. And by 1 shot, I mean the 3rd time I shot him.
It's impossible to roll a 5 on a dice.
It is! Like 5 times in a row. That is impossible!
That's how
statistics
work, right?
That's right.
That's how works. I'm not gonna lie. I watched this on YouTube and I hope Jack sees that, Matt.
Also, when you're on the ground, eating, you can.
We just gotta get him to subscribe.
Okay.
And then he'll see it. Be like, ooh, cool, battle report. He'll get through it, and then he'll probably just break his laptop. Or whatever he's watching it on.
Regeneration, you have to make a fizz roll or no?
It's a fizz roll.
Okay. And then he dies.
I think it has a penalty.
Come on. Stand something up.
Let's go. Everything has gone wrong. Everything has gone horribly wrong.
Let's go. Stand
horribly,
up.
Horribly wrong.
Ah, yes. This is what happens when you get monkey's guts.
Apparently, that should have eventually won that fight, not died. Shit. I don't have anyone else over here to kill that, and I need her to kill them. And that thing's not dead, which is a problem.
Nope.
A reasonable problem.
All out of Panzerfaust.
Yep, I have a machine gun and a Spitfire, but that thing is a problem!
Yes.
Well, he has a sniper.
Yeah, he has
Monkeys
a sniper.
Monkeys with guns in high places wins.
Shouldn't have won that! Rage quitting!
Actually,
rage quitting!
Actually, that's what happened over here. That's what made Little Jack.
What kind of, was it just a machine gun?
It was just a heavy machine gun blowing the big robot.
I had action. I had six orders left. Yeah. I was like, I'm just going to pour machine gun fire into this and see what happens.
That's what I did to Berlino's army yesterday. He was down to his super jump lieutenant and two useless drones.
You know what, Joe? I'm going to follow your suit and see if I can machine gun down his tag.
I've only had Spitfires left.
I have a machine gun and a Spitfire.
Go, brave machine gun soldier.
Yep. He only has two orders, though, to do this. Actually, three orders to do this. He has his irregular.
Probably.
So he's going to burn his irregular.
Yep.
He is going to slide out over to here.
I regret going from.
Yep. Hey, giant robot, how you doing?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Can you see him?
I will keep moving until I can.
My elbow room.
Keep moving until I can.
Okay. Is this still his first out of the two?
Yeah, it's his first.
I can see his base. We gotta get stronger power ones.
It's running out of batteries because it's been the only one we've been using.
Yeah. It's a good thing everybody has one.
Yeah, everyone has one now. Can you put up your S7?
Sure.
Because I'll probably be...
Where do I put it? Like, behind the base?
Behind the base for maximum seeing. Alright, so I need to keep going. So we will go out to here. Everything's getting worse.
You gotta get far out behind the building.
Oh. I got him this time.
You do? Okay. Oh yeah, I see it.
Yep, so we stop there, and I don't think I get cover anymore. But neither do you!
That's fine.
You need a 17 and I need 14.
I feel like in a monkey in a big power suit of armor should be able to kill a little guy. So I'm gonna do the
explosive.
And I need a 17, you say?
You need a 17 and I need 14s.
Yeah,
19, super awkward.
Critical! And a 1.
Really? Yep. Really again, Bertolino? Really?
So it takes 1 wound from the crit, and then it has an armor save against this.
Yep.
It has 8 points of armor base, and the power of a machine gun is a 15, so you need to roll an 8. Brings it down to a 7, and you need to achieve.
5.
It takes 2 wounds from the scrub machine gun!
This is super awkward.
Super awkward! Are you going to rage quit when I kill it?
No.
I burn a regular order.
Flip the table!
Same thing, he's going to walk away afterwards, because he can.
Okay, so I'll do the same thing.
Yep.
Well, you know my strategy is flamethrowers.
I have 2 8s.
But what do you have actually?
11.
No. 3 saves. I need 15.
We can actually look at these first, and then.
Yeah, whatever. He goes unconscious behind the thing next to the doctor.
Fine. It's not super awkward at all.
Yep, not super awkward at all.
What do you have left for...
That's the last order in the secondary order pool.
Yeah.
Is going to be him getting picked up.
Yep.
He gets picked up.
Yep.
He is still prone, technically. I still have 4 orders in main order pool, and I have his irregular too.
Alright, so who's in main order pool? I'm guessing your hero...
G-Servants?
You
have little things attached to your medic. No. Okay, so that one should basically happen.
So, Whirlpool 1 is, I'm guessing, 1, 2.
That one's actually probably going to be.
It's this doctor, these two, this guy, the robots.
These are already got robots.
And.
Yeah.
9, and
so, wow.
Alright, so a lot of dudes are in order
yeah.
for
yeah, you should wait for
them. Yeah. No, you killed the town, because you're an asshole.
Yeah.
That reminds me. I could do that. I'm going to do that. Because I want to kill your tag. It needs to die. So I'm going to burn one of my command tokens. I'm down to two.
So you have a
move
gun
the machine gun into order pool one.
Yep.
Then give him another order.
That's fine.
Because you're a jerk.
Oh, we're gonna
he's going to go over here again.
Yep.
And we're going to do this dance again.
Yeah, we're going to do it again. I'm doing explosive again.
I am doing not ammunition types, because I don't get those.
A nose!
How could this happen a second time? How could this happen?
Fail!
Fail! He's super dead. Super duper dead.
Come on.
Three regulars left.
Okay. Have you seen the game Duck Hunt on Nintendo?
This is what this is.
And you're the duck.
I'm gonna kill that robot you don't know yet, but I will. I'm gonna do it.
Fine. Do all your orders into killing the robot. Please.
It's the most dangerous model you have.
I know.
I can't fight the sniper from where I am right now.
Nope.
No.
Is she armed like she was in the game when we were playing yesterday? Like
she's a hacker.
So she's got the shotgun? Or
yes.
No? Okay.
All of my scrubs have the light shotgun and the rifle.
Okay.
That's just the way Hack Islam equips. Think of it as like an AK-47.
Sure.
They give them turbo bombs.
It's like,
we do not get bombs. Those go on our scientists.
The only
they go on our scientists.
Go figure.
Probably.
No, so I think that just happened in their culture, and then it died out because it died out.
Come on, come play.
Can you not see me anymore?
Yeah, I think we established that right there I cannot see you.
Okay, so she is going to go up and do her job then.
Unless you want to double check that.
Yeah, I would like to. Because the building is in the way now.
Yeah, I'm pretty
yeah.
sure. Yeah, I don't know where the line would continue.
So if the building wasn't in the way, because I'm over my building right now.
Okay. Yeah, because that's like right, it's on the right side of her base, or right middle.
Yeah, I know I can hit him with a line, it's just he can't see over this building.
Okay. Yeah.
Alright, so I'm going to burn one of the regulars on Saluka. I still haven't used her irregular, right? That was just her impetuous. So she still has her yellow. So I'll burn her yellow, I still have a green left.
Alright, so you have your prone crawl.
First half move.
Yeah.
If I can light those on fire, I'll call that a win. So we'll move up over here.
Yeah.
The nice thing is they have super jumps. So
no one can see me, so I'll do another.
This is really adorable.
I am holding back two models.
She's an
E6.
Okay. Oh, and this guy, even though he's facing this way, I couldn't get him close enough to the building to have him facing like out.
That's fine. It's his sword gun
yeah.
being places. So I'm gonna go like here, because your line cuts around there. So if I place here, yeah, that drone can do literally dick. It can try to fire flamethrowers that won't hit me yet.
Oh, really?
It has flamethrowers and that's it.
Okay.
So it can take an RO on my second. It can try to dodge or shoot flamethrowers. Whatever it wants to do, it can have a field day.
So flamethrowers aren't gonna hit you?
No, they're 8.5 inches.
Yeah, that's okay.
What's it want to do?
Nothing.
Yeah. Use a green on her.
Oh yeah.
Oh yeah.
She is going to die.
We'll get out like here, and that will be super.
She's gonna get.
She's gonna die. But that's her job.
Yep. Heard. So you do have suicide bombers.
I have suicide flamethrowers. Let's be clear. So I'm gonna go over here. Hey, how you guys doing? I'm doing great. I'm doing just fine.
That.
Yep. Hey.
Shoot with the exploding ammunition.
Yep.
He is going to... Do you have flamethrowers?
I have double flamethrowers.
But you shoot them at the same time?
I shoot them at the same time, not necessarily at the same target.
Okay. What was the rule? Because I remember yesterday, a couple days ago when I dodged... You shoot somebody with a template, if they
yes.
dodge...
They're not hit by it. Your fizz is 11 on those guys, so they would need a 11 or less 55% chance of not getting hit by the flamethrower if they were to dodge.
Okay, so he's going to shoot you.
Mm-hmm.
Dodge, dodge,
Torch me.
Torch you. Shoot him.
Okay. We haven't played it yet.
No,
yeah, but we might change him.
So he can shoot me when I'm back here. So he'll probably still get his plus when I'm outside of 16.
Okay.
Explosive double action? Or explosive shot?
We could put it over.
Explosive.
Or over here, maybe.
Shock.
Hey, I'm going to. I wish I could torch and fire
why
a pistol.
Why you don't usually want it near there?
But I can't do both. I want kind of dead, so that's where my shooting is going to go. This monkey can probably draw on me too.
Yeah.
So what does he want to do?
I have to decide this before you decide what you're shooting with.
Correct. Well, he said
12. And of course, he's the one carrying it,
yep.
So he's important.
He is reasonably important.
No.
I'm gonna kill him. I'm gonna do it.
If I dodge with him, that means you would have
Greg,
to
this is bullshit.
Shoot him with the pistol.
Are you not doing well?
Yeah, gonna kill him.
Bullshit.
He'll dodge as well.
Oh my god, all your guys are dead.
They're all hiding.
They're all hiding.
His tag's still up?
His tag has two wounds on it. Thank you.
It's still up, and
it's still up.
Still up. It is a problem.
Are you just rolling like crap?
So my Dijon Bazan over here lost its duel with the sniper and died all the way, which was really, really upsetting. Then my Delami came out here, crit that, and did a wound to it, and then it died subsequently afterwards, when it tried to do it again.
And I effectively took out the Panzerfaust.
Yeah, the Panzerfaust he cleared on the first turn. He used the sniper to do that.
Nice.
The biker, one of the bikers came out, got blown to bits because he failed to do a smoke. She came out, she failed to do a smoke, but survived. Now she's out here gonna torch things maybe, and totally gonna die. But she might torch things, maybe.
Right,
see how
so
that goes.
Dodge, dodge, dodge.
Yep.
Shoot you with the shock. Shoot you with the explosive.
Okay.
And torch you.
Okay.
Oh, yeah. Explosive.
Yeah. The giant robots. Yes. You can have some prone.
So how do we resolve this?
I'm going to try to...
All right, so I'm going to fire my breaker pistols. I have double breaker pistols. A normal breaker pistol only gets two shots. When we have twin weapons, you get another shot. I'm going to fire them on your assholes because they are dodging, and templates are bad at hitting things that are dodging on a 55% chance. I'm going to eat that flamethrower, I'm going to eat that bullet, and I'm going to eat this.
Okay.
And it's going to be great. Why don't you roll them, so I can figure out how badly I die.
Okay, so this, I need a plus 3 back there.
Yep, you need a 15.
So, we'll go there.
14.
I failed by 1.
Do we need to remember what the rolls are for these?
I'll take that now. It was the shock?
Yes.
It's alright.
So I need a 15 to not get shocked. So she's going to be all the way dead after this. We don't have to worry about the rest.
Okay. So dodges then?
Yep. I'm going to do two shots on her, one shot on him.
Okay.
Because she is not dead. So I have a plus 3 to my accuracy, needing 14s to hit you, and you need 11s to dodge. So who are we doing first?
I'll do that. That's all.
Alright. 14 to 11.
Next one.
3.
You punched my die! You get to dodge.
Okay, so 2 inches. If I so desire.
Yep.
And she's dead, right?
She's dead at the end of this.
Okay, so stay. These guys are prone. Does that even matter, really, or no?
It doesn't matter right now.
Okay.
And that.
11.
That
crit.
A crit. Even if I were to crit. So she gets to dodge as well. This is going right off.
And she'll dodge further behind enemy lines. And then he gets to dodge as well. That's what
yes,
I chose
he gets to roll his 11.
8.
Alright.
You have the Panzerfaust dude, which has his irregular.
Yeah, he has his irregular, but he has no more Panzerfaust ammunition. He has to go reload that.
Okay.
He has a shotgun.
And this is infinitely tall, so anybody over there would have to haul ass.
Yeah.
So we're just going to move
2 inches
backwards.
It's really, really awkward how you are going to be the first one to score using a monkey army. What the fuck? Really awkward. Can I mention that it's really awkward?
It's okay. Just rage quit. It's the newest trend.
It is the newest trend.
I really hope he watches this. This would be glorious.
I have 2 regulars left. And I have lost 1, 2, 3, 4 of my punching models, leaving me with 1 punching model left and no machine guns. This is great. This is super. I have 2 punching models left.
I
have a grenade launcher.
Because the monkeys are going to just keep running back and forth.
Hey. It's now a game of how many points I can deny you. Because you don't deserve those things called points.
These are residents.
Yeah.
no barrelist!
Where'd the line go?
You had the line.
Here it is. So, sniper friend is now in a really awkward spot.
My sniper friend?
Yeah, sniper friend won't be able to see me coming out of here, and neither can that if I do. So, I need to spend another command token, I'm down to one, moving the Quadraris back into order pool one.
Yep.
Burn a regular order on him, he's gonna do a move move.
Yep.
So fuck those guys. Actually, first half move out to here.
Yep.
When he is standing here. No, that's prone.
Yeah, they're all prone, so they can't see over those.
Nope. No, Joe. You have destroyed the battery on this.
I'd say no.
Okay. So he's gonna walk some more. Next, regular.
Yep.
Going to.
Is that a specialist?
He is not.
Okay.
He can't open those, but anyone can pick that up off a corpse.
Okay.
I really just want to break your link team and take two of them down. It's going to be a little hard to do, and I don't want to sacrifice him to do it. Which looks like what's going to happen, because this is his last order, and he should find cover with it.
Yep. How many more specialists do you have?
My army's like made of those. So I have three doctors, those are all specialists. A hacker, two forward observers, those are specialists. So I have six specialists.
Okay.
You haven't touched any specialists.
Was there an extra point bonus if it was a doctor who uploaded?
Doctors get a +3 to trying to open these and upload.
Oh, okay. But other than
that,
they still get
okay.
Yeah, they didn't update this mission.
Oh, so specialist counts anything as like a hacker, an engineer, a doctor.
Hacker, engineer, doctor, paramedic, forward observer, and specialist, which is what she is, the worst kind of specialist. Technically
so,
a specialist.
As long as you're not just a foot slogging grunt soldier.
Yeah.
Okay.
And usually you can't have big nice toys because that ineligible to be useful besides shooting.
So it's like a wizard in fantasy.
Yes.
You can't have armor.
Nope.
Unless you're ogres.
Yep.
Some god awful reason.
Alright, so I'm gonna. I have to relinquish that one to you. That's really sad. Walk. No one can see me because building and prone and that. Second will be walk some more. We'll just walk to here. I am spent, Barber. That's the end of my turn.
I'm just trying to count up my order pool. Alright, so what's my order pool for my second turn?
You lost one model, so you're down to 9 and lieutenant.
Okay, so I'm gonna use my awesome order from my lieutenant. Please, thank you.
No problem.
Alright, so activate link team. He will be the link leader.
Sure.
Move 4.
Yep, no one can see you because everyone that was out is fucking dead.
4.
Language!
Oh, shouldn't happen, Joe!
Move.
Uh-oh, is that,
Joe,
is that
your crazy chicks have
door?
Yeah. They
is
also
that rage
stand up.
I feel?
No.
The tears? Are you collecting your tears?
Second move.
He's not.
He'll move 4 to invasive base.
Try murdering that giant robot.
I did, it's got 2 wounds on it.
And
my machine gun died.
Oh, that was a reaction button.
All right. Hello. So then that was my lieutenant order.
Yep. Next order.
Wow. Next order. First one upload.
Yep. He's the link leader.
Yep.
So for this one, let me check if it needs a roll.
I doubt it does.
You do need to actually roll. So this guy actually has to type in numbers.
Okay.
So you need a 13 to upload.
13 and under?
Yes.
Okay, so first one will be upload. 18.
Nope.
Second one, upload?
He only gets one, because it's a specific short skill for these.
Okay, so...
Second one, move.
Move.
And since he is the link leader now, they need to get there.
Okay.
I'll pick it up.
So four.
You might actually break your link out of this. Although he can move off it and make sure they're still in range.
Four to there. Move three to there.
You're good.
And then 8 inches.
Yep. Yep.
Alright, so then...
Again, now you get to see how bad the monkeys are at pushing buttons. They don't know how to push buttons.
Move in. For the first one,
yep.
They'll move three this way. They'll stay. They'll move here. 8 inches, good. Second one,
yep.
Try it again.
Upload.
Bang. 15, awesome.
Buttons are hard!
Do it again. First one,
yep.
Upload. 13.
Okay.
Second one, move.
Technically, in the future, you declare all of yours and resolve the movements before you make the die rolls, which really doesn't matter, because if you fail, you just move back with your next one.
Okay.
But in the future.
In the future for tournament play.
Yes.
Alright, so then I'll move these guys again.
Yep, keep going to get more boxes.
He'll be the link leader this time.
He just needs more hits.
Second move.
Do I want to dedicate to trying to murder
this?
This is a very powerful.
Do it again, these guys. She'll be the link leader.
Yep.
Or base to base with this.
Yep.
Move. Mm-hmm. Pick up.
Yep, needs a 13.
Oh, yeah.
That was the first half. Buttons are hard!
Monkeys. Okay.
Next order. Activate, walk away.
So.
I'm not done.
So I actually gotta say activate for the first one and then move.
Yes.
Alright, so move four outside of
this. This is gonna be a thing for the rest of the night.
Move four.
It's a long walk either way.
So the first part, 13.
Yeah.
Fails.
Buttons are hard.
Move up four.
Yep.
And activate.
Yep.
I'm just gonna move her. They're all gonna be in coherency.
Yeah. They're all in coherency now, I think. She succeeds this time. It only took like most of your order pull.
Yeah.
But
she'll be right
now. It doesn't matter anymore. You might make a middle one.
Oh, yes.
He'll be linked later.
All right. Okay.
Actually, hand it off.
There's really no. Handing it off costs you 4 inches of movement.
Okay, so link leader, I guess.
Because it'll be one of your shorts.
Oh yes, you're actually your crazy people go before anything. Oh wait, where did you place your second crazy people?
What are your crazy people this time? Are you using the same rolls?
One is Blue Armstrong, and the other one is Regeneration.
Do you think that thing
So then next
last
order,
one.
Hand off.
Just make sure.
Try to get them into cover.
Yeah, Link Leader will be him.
Okay.
So she'll hand it to him.
Okay.
For the first one, and then move, go prone on the second one.
Yep.
So
when they go prone, they're only going to get half their movement, so we can go 2 inches to do it. Not all of them have to go prone, so that guy can stand up and walk 4 inches to
right,
be in cover.
So he'll stand up, walk 4 inches to go in cover.
Yep.
He who has it will go
just duck and cover over there.
She will go...
They're about equal.
So choose one.
I need to keep her alive.
Yep, she's the only one that's opening those boxes besides your doctor.
So go prone and go down. He will stay up.
Yes, he will.
And go 4 inches behind cover.
Are you double moving?
Facing.
Ooh.
So you can see.
Someone's being a jerk.
I don't know if you want to.
I've gotten slightly better at this game.
Alright, so I need those.
Yeah, here's the tape measure. Here is order pool. Here is lieutenant order.
No, but
here's another order in case you need it. You probably will.
Probably. Alright, so my secondary order pool has two doctors and a scrub still in it. And this guy's irregular order sitting up here. My primary has 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, because I put him in it, my lieutenant, and a irregular scrub. I'm going to... Now, you can burn your command tokens at any point to move models, even before they generate their orders. So I'm going to burn my last command token to move the scrub into primary, giving me 9 regulars and 1 irregular.
Yes, you have 9 regulars and 1 irregular in your first.
Yep, and then 3... now 2 regulars and a irregular in my second.
Okay.
And I can't move anyone around anymore.
Okay, so the pools are locked away there.
Yep. Besides dying. Dying is a good way to reduce my pools.
I don't feel like I want to get an opportunity to do that.
Alright, so, this guy needs to carry my entire game now, murder everyone there, and then they need to go do work. But murder everyone here is the important part. So I will burn my Strategos order, because I can.
Alright,
yeah.
He is going to walk. Walk over to here. And not walk out, because then he'll be seen. So I will burn another order to smidge around the corner such that the first one to see me, the only one to see me, is your machine gun standing up.
Okay. So shoot back.
Yep, and I will spray and pray. Our distance. No one saw that.
Oh, yeah.
Not even the internet camera.
Better for you.
Yeah. So we are at 12.
Yep.
So that is a 0 for you, a +3 for me. We each have cover, so you have a -3. You get 2 shots in reaction because you're link team. Link team 3. I get 4 shots because I'm active. I'm a 13 up to a 16, down to a 13. You are a 11 down to a 8. So let me roll mine, and then you can take whatever I miss with, which is like everything. Which is actually everything.
Now I'm going to try to take care of it.
Alright, so let's try that again, only not sucking.
Come on,
13!
One more time!
It shouldn't happen that way!
Oh my god! I give up on this game!
Yep, alright, so I have a 12, a 9, a 10, and a 2.
All right, so
every single one hit this time.
Alright, so 12.
Yep, here, take your 2.
So I need to hit an 8?
You need an 8 or less? Yes.
6 and a 5.
Alright, so you negate the 2 that you took from me, and you take 3 hits.
Yep.
They're POW 14s, you have 1 point of armor, and 3 for the cover, so you need 11s. Alright! We're doing it again!
Yep, doing the same thing again.
The same thing again. Just gonna drill you until you friggin' die. My highest is a 6.
I don't know.
7!
Seven!
No!
Yes! Die! Die!
I have 1 point of armor base and 3 for a wall, so I need a 12 to not go down to the machine gun. Ah! Ah! Ah!
You gotta run that doctor up. You run that doctor up.
Yeah, I've got 2 orders to throw into the doctor.
Oh my god, you run that doctor up.
But that is standing right now.
I will gun you down. I will
probably
gun you down.
That is a machine gun.
You will die.
How'd you go down? You should have won this fight! You beat the heavy infantry version of that! Why did you lose to the light infantry version of that?
Because he's more agile.
Apparently. He didn't even do the dodging, though. And he's actually worse at dodging.
I figured. Go figure. Monkeys are bad at dodging.
Who knew?
So, roll murdering me.
Alright. New plan, last active model, is this grenade launcher, who is going to prone his way out, because you can't see him once he gets past here. So we will prone Demon Baby crawl over to this. Then he's going to stand up.
First armor save.
And walk with the second half.
Yep.
I die horribly, let's see if I'm still a corpse there. Proceed.
They'll burn a regular.
Oh,
and walk, because no one can see him.
I'm at minus.
She's
at
ought to be fine.
I'm not going to be covered, and it's -3.
I only got 5
I've gone completely, but, so...
Yeah, it's more so when you actually start using your lieutenant, and he comes out and machine guns me. Well, Spitfires me.
Oh, yeah, that's right, he's got a Spitfire.
Yeah, almost a Spitfire. It's a Mark 12. It's stronger, but has one fewer shots.
You're gonna die, clown.
I'm gonna try and speculative fire a grenade.
That is so
at that
dumb.
Fucker.
Yeah, that's fine.
So...
Even something that's over infinitely tall.
Yes.
Sure. Yes. Yes.
Because it doesn't actually have to follow the parabola.
Yes, yes.
It just goes there.
Okay.
Magic happens.
All right, so...
I'm within the 16 to hit him, so I have a plus 3 for range and a minus 6 for speculative, which puts me down to an 8.
Can I dodge? Or?
Yes. When you dodge this, you'll have a minus 3 to your dodge, because it's a template coming from out where you can't see it. So you would need 8s to dodge with these 3. They'll be the affected ones. And I need an 8 to hit you. Importantly, when, say, this guy rolls a success and those guys roll even a... Yeah. His success, any one of their successes does not negate my hit if I actually hit.
So if they fail and he passes, he dodges, they take it.
Assuming I hit. Yes. But really, that's the only thing they can do.
Yeah, so dodge, dodge, dodge.
Yep. You need 3 dice.
Alright, so...
They need 8s to succeed, and I need an 8 to succeed.
Chick?
Yep.
It's a 15 now.
Fail.
Dude who matters.
Yep.
Gets an 8!
Oh my god!
Machine gun. Guy. Gets a 9.
Alright, come on, 8! Come on, 8! 20. So he can move 2 inches if he wants.
But he's prone, so it's only an inch?
He still gets the 2 inches. Dodge doesn't care.
Okay.
A demon baby roll.
So a demon baby roll.
What did you say? So that would be feeling your failure success. Because my
I'm going to try again and target right where he was, because he'll still be in that.
Yep. So dodge, dodge.
Yep, everyone's dodging. I hit on a 4, so now all of your dodges will need to equal or exceed 4.
So the chick?
Yep.
1.
But gets hit.
Dude who matters? 15.
Fails.
And machine gun. Plus 5.
All right, so they each need a PAL 13 save, which means you need 13s to save because you have 1 point of armor.
Okay, the chick?
Yep. She's unconscious.
Machine gun. Good.
All right.
On a 13.
Okay.
Dude who matters?
Is unconscious.
Unconscious.
But he carried the box over there.
Yeah.
Anybody
can pick up the box?
Yes.
Okay.
Your link is also broken now.
Okay.
I need another unconscious. Joe, do you have a spare unconscious over there, out of my file? Good job, grenade launcher. You have been the only active model to actually pull your weight so far. Alright. Well, yep. Shit sucks. Let me emphasize.
How many orders do you have left?
3.
Okay. Can I reform the link even 2 of the members are down?
You need 3 models minimum to form the link.
So I need to get 8.
You need to pick them up.
God damn
it. I'm going to try and fire another grenade here to kill your corpses.
Yep. Actually, kill my corpses. This makes it so much easier.
Yep, you won't even have to bother trying.
I'll be like, I'm just going to take it and run.
But this guy gets to try and dodge again.
Sure, he'll dodge for the sake of living.
I miss.
He gets a 2, so he technically passes.
Yep, he can dodge if he wants to. He can even pantomime.
Should be the easiest one to go pick it up and haul ass. So, as dangerous as it is, he's going to move closer.
I'm going to do the same thing as easy.
Actually, hold on.
Actually, wait. Let's think about this.
He's going to move 2. Inches over here.
Next door.
Yeah. Close. Not close enough.
Walking up there.
She could still live.
She could still live.
I gave you the perfect opportunity to heal.
Do you want to not
except
be
not really.
Except not yet. So, one more grenade. This time targeting here, because fuck you.
He's gonna get a dodge, so?
Yep.
Okay, he will dodge.
Okay, so, I'm gonna be a little bit center before we'll see each other.
He missed. Alright, so I can try to fire the grenade one more time.
Or you can try and do something productive.
You know, productive. Productive's a strong word.
I think you gotta kinda kill me.
So, this doctor is gonna activate. I need the tape.
Yep.
Because I'm going to try and tase him. Because that's the only way.
Without getting shot?
I can move to here, see him with the taser, shoot him with the taser, and hope that he survives.
Oh, okay. This is what you did to Jack.
Yeah.
Okay.
Yeah. His fizz is worse than Jack's.
Yes, for the love of God.
I
bet that's the only time it's been ever said in, like, the history of Jack's life.
I mean, I could guess.
And he has a better physique than somebody else.
Person's name.
I really hope you watch this part two now.
Alright, so she is going to walk over to here so I can see my friend, but not see you yet. I will try and tase him, and this is going to be awful.
For the love of God.
I am outside the 8, so I'm going to need an 11 to hit him with a taser.
Yep, fail.
Taser. I fail. I have one more order in secondary pool for her to try. Tase.
Fail.
Fail.
Yep.
And the second half is walking away.
Alright, so do I
So, one more grenade order.
Back to that last grenade order.
Back to that last grenade order that I would have used on the Spitfire to kill him, but instead I've got a grenade.
Yep.
All right, so I can either grenade at that, or grenade at your drone. But really, I've just been missing, so the drone... The drone needs to pass on a 7, and he needs to pass on an 8, so... No, the drone needs to pass on a 4. The drone has more armor. The drone will probably champ it, because it's an Azog. I would really rather kill your corpses. So another grenade here.
Dodge for this monkey.
The one active monkey. I miss on a 9.
Hit it on a 6.
Alright. You get your 2 inches, and it is your turn when ready. That is the end of round 2, Barber.
I'm gonna move.
Glad to see that he moved for no reason.
I'm back up.
Yep.
Everything's happy.
Alright, that's the end of turn 2.
Yep.
Okay. Alright, so I only got 7 now?
Yes. You're finally below the 8 orders that you had on turn 1.
I will try to murder the thing.
Yep.
Again.
Yep. This is the lowest I've had.
It is the lowest you've had. This is also turn 3, the last chance to score.
Alright, I got a question to ask you, because I don't quite understand this. I think I can accomplish this.
Yep.
Can I accomplish that by killing him? Okay.
Anyone that has structure instead of wounds, they have 2 wound stats in this game. So any robot that gets injured, including the giant robot, has structure.
So as long as you do a wound, I can recover it, and that accomplishes this.
Yes. The only one where that's not true is experimental drug. It specifically says pick them up from unconscious.
Okay.
So they have to be all the way down for that one to happen.
Okay.
What do you have? You have 8, 4, 4.
All right,
okay, so
my turn 3.
Rest, but I go down the
We will start by
pick you up again. Get up.
Activating.
Use those orders.
This guy. One
time.
I've got 1 regular order left.
So my first order.
4 inches back.
I'm gonna have to stand up
and spend a short to pick that up.
And.
What's that?
Oh, you hit me.
Either fix it up or drills the corpse. What's he want
to
do?
He'll drill the corpse.
Okay. My corpse reacts by twitching.
You, 3 times. Oh my gosh.
60. So a 0. You've got a minus 3 for that. You've got only 4 shots right now. Because you're not in the link. So you're down to an 8.
Do you have an engineer?
I'm just going to pick stuff up now.
8.
Crit!
Crap! Alright, so then I will spend my special order to pick it up and move.
Alright. Unless he has a deep striking
engine. Yeah!
But I don't know.
Jumping monkeys.
Why'd you have to kill the Spitfire? Now all I have is the grenade launcher.
Double move?
Yep.
Right. Do you want to pick up your lady?
Yes.
Okay.
There's no way this should be happening!
Move and upload?
This is the one I killed.
Now fail.
How did you roll?
12.
Why does the machine gun know how to push buttons?
Move and attempt to heal.
So you need a 14 because that's the willpower of your doctor.
Yeah.
13.
All right, so that is you get that, and that only has 1 wound on it now.
Blunted our first basically entirely.
Heal, move.
Okay.
I have 1 order.
So you can't try and kill it. I rolled a 1.
You succeed. It is now fully healed.
That is, if it's out there,
let's see, you have Panzer Faust,
who is still in this corner, probably, because he has yet to move.
Don't let it
and you have those guys over there.
Let's make sure that that, let's make sure that
so, that.
1, 2, 3.
I had what, 6 green?
You had 7 green and a blue.
7 Okay, so use that to move, move.
Alright, he goes 6-2, yeah, so he can max 8. But...
You have one order left?
I got my blue order left.
Your what?
My blue
order. That's your lieutenant order. Right,
so 6 to there.
Alright.
2 to there.
Who's your lieutenant then?
And then move 6
yep.
to there.
Yep, and we can see each other.
Yep.
Yep. So I'm a dodge, because you're going to try and light me on fire. It's the only thing you can do.
Yep.
She is standing, because I haven't had a chance to stand her down, because she'll get sniped. So she's going to try and shoot you with her gun, because she can.
I forgot she was awake.
Yep.
Alright.
So, dodging on a 10. Oh my god.
He's only got flamers, so I can only double flamer you, correct?
Yes.
Alright, so yeah, double flamer, I guess.
I failed a dodge, so I need 2 13s. Do not get torched into.
Is there any
he's
like
super
defensive
dead.
Firewall program you can put up, or is that only on heavy infantry?
Only on heavy infantry called fairy dust. Yeah.
Fairy dust.
Fairy dust.
Yeah,
really.
Really.
The
rifle off this. I need to measure the range. We're probably above the 16.
Probably.
I are done.
Probably.
You are done.
Probably.
Probably. Yep, we're above the 16. So I've got a -3, so I need an 8 to hit you.
I'm gonna go from.
I miss. So super miss. Just shoot in the air.
So
missing.
Last order. Move the 6 behind here, so you get an RO.
Yep. I will try to shoot you with gun.
And then he will go
prone. He can't because he's a robot. He can try to do a dodge if he wants.
Dodge. No, he'll just move the
2. Okay. So I need an 8 to hit him, and he's not even trying. He gets hit on a 7.
Yep.
He has 2 points of armor, so he needs a 12 to not get injured.
Niner.
He is hurt.
He's hurt. Yeah, one more wound token.
Splink.
Splinkly, splink, splink.
Great. Great. Great.
Meh.
Okay! Thank you for that. That is super.
Keep measuring.
And the orders.
It doesn't matter.
It does too!
I have 2 things and my secret objective.
You know, I could get 2 things and my secret objective too, okay?
Matt, how many orders
okay?
did you
have? Matt, did you lose again?
Not yet. I have 9 orders in, I have 8 orders in regular pool, which is definitely enough to get the doctor up to that.
All right.
But not enough to get to one of these, because she'll get shot.
Me.
But I can certainly get those and hold those for points, because that's all I have to do.
Oh, you can hold them for points?
Right. If you hold or upload, you get the points for controlling. You get points for the upload, too. I won't match you.
Oh, okay.
Because you get extra points.
I would have just grabbed all 4 and just held them.
Holding them is worth a point. For holding, but it's also worth a point
for
take
a risk, too. He can blow you up, won't he?
So here's my...
Monkeys with guns.
8?
No, what I meant is...
You're just gonna play monkeys with guns.
You can't blow shit up.
So you're not gonna go to the werewolves. You're gonna go monkeys
with guns. Ask Little Jack how monkeys with guns are.
Oh. I saw the rage and almost got stabbed. And I was his teammate.
Yeah, that was an impressive amount of rage.
I
didn't even get to do anything.
Oh.
That's how far into the game we got.
I noticed, because it went over really quick.
No, actually, I lied. I should have to shoot one model.
You had to do your Impetuous.
No, I didn't get to
you
do
didn't
no,
get
no,
it. They had first turn. He put the giant robot out to be shot.
Yeah. No, it was in cover, but there's no way you could get total cover, so it was, I have 6
the
orders.
Big blocks in the center?
Not total cover.
He moved it over. He didn't have it in total cover.
Hey, no, even
so he deployed it not in cover.
No, I could have still moved. It was in cover. I could have still moved and shot it. So,
yeah, but
I had 6
more
orders.
Effort.
I had 6
more
orders
effort.
To pour in into, more murder. Dead yet? Ah, critic.
I got 2 objectives in my secret one. And I'm playing monkeys.
Yep.
We're playing monkeys?
Yeah. I don't even know how he got the secret one off because he's playing monkeys.
Plans.
Actually, it was Dr. Worm that got his secrets.
Of course it's Dr. Worm.
The monkey got
smarter. He's got a PhD in doctoring.
Hey, we won.
He does. 38
to 31.
So I have to walk here.
Simplify my nuts.
Yeah. And walk here.
That's okay. Right. So you're gonna
and
smoke.
Cautious walk
well,
here.
My second. So you declare.
That's
smoke.
3
yep.
orders.
I declare I'm gonna shoot you.
Oh.
Then open the door and walk in
cool.
next to one. That's 4.
No, I'm my punch is on LinkedIn, so they're fine. I'm gonna
take it.
I'm right.
That's five, and walk out. Maybe who knows?
And he's gonna succeed on an 11.
Could be anything.
At 11.
Because I need to get two models in there to hold two, which means this fucker has to go two, and I'm out of combines. Holding one is better than none.
Nothing.
Your HVT is over there.
Yeah. You throw the grenade and you shoot the grenade at the end. He threw the grenade in the way of the bullet.
There is no way for him to get down with a lightning shot.
Alright.
Nice.
She, though, she can walk over there fine. She has two greens to do that. Alright, so I'm going to start with her. She's going to walk. Because no one can see her, because those weren't conscious.
For being within 8 inches
of right, instead of doing my actual objective, because I'm not going to get to do this.
Okay.
So I'm just going to stand next to your guy and call that a day.
Where's your HVT?
My HVT is right here by this barrel.
Oh, yeah. No effing way.
No. Second one. Move some more. She is going to end here, because that ought to be within the 8. You can actually go a little further. No one can see us. So we're just going to stay there and say, yeah, we're dominating that meat stick. What you got?
That's fine. I hope you can't count 8.
Are you dominating the meat stick?
Dominating the meat stick! So first order on her, she is going to walk out, because no one can see her. She gets to here.
So this one and that one?
Next order, walking some more.
Oh, that guy?
So yeah, she can get up to here safely without that sniper happening. So she will walk to here.
Yep.
But
next one will be a complex cautious movement and walk behind the thing. Next order will be open door and walk inside.
Yeah. I should have stole those ones.
Yeah, but that would have taken more of your orders, and we saw how well she was able to open that one.
I know. The first one, she did it like a champ.
Yeah. No, that's really a rarity for monkeys.
And the fact that the machine gun guy uploaded it like a champ.
Fuck the machine gun guy. Alright, so she opened the door and walked inside.
Yeah.
Next one will be open the box.
I hope so. Oh, love of God.
She needs a 17 to open the box.
18.
Like a boss. And then she's going to walk. It doesn't even matter.
She's going to walk to the other one.
She can't hold two.
I know, but you could walk outside, I guess.
Yeah, there's. Unless I can get another model in there, which I have 4 orders.
Too bad you don't
she'll
have
walk
that
over to the other
super
one.
Super jump guy.
Yeah, he died.
Oh, did he?
You killed him because you're a jerk.
Oh, I'm sorry.
I crit! Opening the box! She's like, I was here to do this!
Yeah.
Here to do this. Alright, so now I have to get another fucker, which will be this guy. So he can get here.
One.
With one.
Two.
There with two.
Still can't see you.
Yeah. The cautious move would only get him here, which I think gets him shot.
You could run the risk of not doing cautious and get shot. Because that'll get you 3 to there.
All right.
Walk in.
Yeah.
Is that order?
No, even if he gets it.
Are you asking me?
I won't have the spare order to open up that box. So unless I have someone
to there, out. 2 to there, 3.
Although you don't get drunk,
I only
would
get
four.
You
like,
in
right.
And next to it and then open it.
For him to do it.
Yeah.
We all miss it.
It's your best bet. What else are you going to do?
Yeah, she's really slightly closer.
It's mine.
She can get here, cautious. Yeah, they have to run that. And he gets one run. Alright, so first order.
Joe just made him rage quit, because he touched his jerky.
What?
Nice work.
His perky turkey jerky?
At least no. It was for touching jerky and not, like, you know, rolling a number.
Rolling dice?
Look, I rolled a 10, not to get a rage quit.
He rolled above a 10!
No, a 10, not above.
He rolled a 10 and I rolled a 5! This is horseshit! No, it's not a cautious. I'm going here, which I believe you can see me.
Yeah, I think so. You want to check it, or...?
I'm certain that you can at this point.
Which one
Okay, so... Yeah, we're going to do the shock.
Yep. So you need a 15 to hit me, and I am going to...
Straight up willpower save?
Walk.
Because
I'm a baller!
He's going to be at -3, and he's going to be at +3 when he defends the action.
19. Yeah!
Awkward time when I roll a 19.
All right. This guy's a forward observer. He doesn't get the plus 3 to opening this. So he needs a 14 to open this because we're better than monkeys.
It'd be like a boss if you rolled a 15.
It would be really shitty.
That's super an awkward time when you roll a 15.
Really shitty.
Super awkward.
He succeeds. I've got 2 boxes. I just haven't uploaded them because that's hard.
Yeah.
So you take...
Hey, I watched you go...
That's fine.
Roll that again.
All right, game over.
Sure.
Yeah, you're rolling.
So I get what? One for this.
Three.
You won.
Probably.
Three to that.
Yeah, probably.
You won. I want to know the final score.
Yes.
I'm gonna write it down in my notebook. Get one success. And one
so you get one point for downloading each of the packets.
So
you got 2 for that.
Yep.
You get 1 point for uploading each of the packets. So you go up to 4.
Yep. And my secret?
You are also controlling 2 of them because you transmitted them, so you're at 6.
Okay. Yep.
And you get 1 for that, so you're at 7. I get
just
dominate the HBT for 1, 2 for that, and 2 for that, so I'm at 5. 5 to 7.
Nice work.
I feel better about that because the last 3 games I've been at 4 points.
Alright, guys, you gotta look at the bright side.
Did you lose again?
I did.
Hey, 7 points.
Brian,
that's
look at the bright side. Matt played the whole game through.
Sure. It's fine.
How did this happen?
It's your
How
models
did it happen?
In your terrain. It's fine.
This never happens.
It doesn't. You should have rolled above a 10.
I should have rolled above a 10.
All right, so 7. That's what you gotta get.
Daniel,
really? Oh, don't.